Jeff Salzman here, and welcome to this short introduction to the Daily Evolver, which is subtitled Integral Insights into Politics and Culture. And that's pretty much what I do. I'm looking at how consciousness and culture are evolving into a new stage, a new discernible stage of human development that we call the integral worldview, which is arising out of the postmodern worldview, which arose out of the modern worldview, which arose out of the traditional worldview, and there are some ones previous to that. But these are the biggies that are online today. Integral is just emerging. So basically, we have three competing worldviews: traditional, modern, and postmodern. The traditionalists are the social conservatives. They tend to be nationalistic, patriotic, religious. The modernists are more scientific, more secular, business people. They're keeping the trains running. They're less ideological. And then we have the postmoderns, the political progressives, who are liberal, and particularly sensitive to social justice and to surfacing voices of people who have been in the shadows in the previous stages. So all of these are online. All of them are competing. They're competing in the culture. They're also competing within us. We can feel them in our own minds and bodies. And they're at war because they each think they're the only one who's right, which is why we need a new worldview. And that is the integral worldview that just takes it as a matter of faith, maybe, that everybody has a piece of the truth. And that when we have this sense of what is right about really every stage, how it relaxes the situation and helps us to bring a new level of wisdom to the problems that are not being solved by any of the competing worldviews left to their own devices. There has to be a what's the best of each that comes into a new integration. So that's enough for now. I'm looking forward to looking at the world with you and seeing if we can't sense this upward draft of eros, of emergence that wants to lead us into a, you know, bigger, better place.